It's the system that enslaves us. It's nothing to do with capitalism. It is a fascist oligarchy controlled by a handful of multinational monopolies. That model is unsustainable.
Look for them!